Good morning, Red Devils. My name is Rosalyn.
My name is Natalie.
And this is your
Red Devils Review. Let's go, let's go.
I don't want your man, 'cause I got it like that, but it ain't even gotta be like that. Yo man, he be calling me back. He say I'm fine, and a matter of fact, yes, how
good morning,
I
morning, Red Devils. This is your ASB president, Sebastian Pineda. Please stand for the pledge. Place your right hand over your heart. Ready? Begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you. You may now be seated.
Today, Navy recruiters will be here
at the senior lawn during lunch.
Cool chain, stunner, yeah, owe it all to my mother. Hot like summer, yeah, I'm making you sweat like that. Break it down.
Oh my God! Oh,
Stop!
Darryl, if you had a child, what would you name your child?
Amoeba.
What's your favorite food?
Flaming hot Cheeto. I think we could do it if we tried.
Today, there's a varsity baseball game
at Central Union High at 3:30. Tomorrow, there will be a quiz bowl match
versus Castle Park at 3 p.m. Tomorrow, there is a men's volleyball game
at Hilltop starting at 3 p.m.
Tomorrow, there is a varsity men's golf game versus Montgomery
starting at 4 p.m. at the Chula Vista Golf Course.
Ridgway lost his co-worker, hall pass, and daughter. The whole class is devastated. If you see it, please return it safely to room 703. Thank you.
Good morning, Red Devils. My name is Elaine.
My name is Vanessa, and we're back with tomorrow's weather. The high will be 61
with a low of 49.
It will be a little bit chilly, so make sure to bring a light sweater. Bye.
Good morning, Red Devils. I'm Dr. Salazar, one of your assistant principals.
And I'm Mr. Horner, one of your other assistant principals.
And we're here with a very, very important message. Last Thursday, during fifth period, we became aware of two fires that were set in two different boys' bathrooms on campus. Both fires were immediately put out by Suhai staff. However, one did have significant amount of smoke that required us to evacuate several classes without any incident or injury.
And so students, while we're really glad that there wasn't any incident or injury, we want to make sure that all students are aware of how serious this is. If a student is caught setting fires anywhere on campus or around campus, not only would you be arrested and the police would be involved, but you would be expelled, and you and your family would be subject to restitution, meaning you would have to pay for damages that were done at the school. It's a really big deal.
So thank you for your continued support of our safety on our Sweetwater campus.
Good morning, Red Devils. This is your assistant principal, Mr. Horner. I just wanted to give you all a heads up. If you are in 10th grade, 11th grade, or 12th grade, be aware that we will be doing some state standardized testing, the CASP testing, when we return from spring break. So once again, ninth graders, you're off the hook for this year. But if you're in 10th, 11th, or 12th grade, you'll either be taking the California Science Test, the California English Test, or the California Math Test. And for 11th graders, you'll be taking both of those last two. So once again, students, just wanted that to be on your radar. We'll be sending more information out via email. But once again, when we return from spring break, we will be doing some California State standardized testing. And these tests are really, really important because they're a great marker for what we're doing here at school, the great work that you're doing as students, the great work that our teachers are doing to make sure that you understand all the content that you need to know. So once again, just wanted that to be on your radar. After spring break, we'll be doing that testing. Thank you, Red Devils.
Hey, everybody. This is Mr. Deer, and we are the Red Devil Beats Club, and we are still looking for talent. I know you guys got some serious talent out there. So whether you want to learn how to make a beat, or if you already have some beats and you want some help learning to produce them or produce a song, please join us. Just like we made the beat today here.
I just want to start a new day. When my memory is my face.
All right, take it away, Chris.
So meet us in the Inferno Lounge Tuesdays and Thursdays after school. Also, follow our Instagram. It is Red Devil Beats Club.
If you want to support our school band,
make sure to come to the spring band concert tomorrow at the Laura Charles Theater at 6 p.m.
Seniors, reminder that the March Scholarship Bulletin is posted on the Sioux High Counseling website, so make sure to go check that out.
Yeah.
Hey seniors, I'm Patrick, your class president, and I just want to let you guys know that prom is on. It is happening on Saturday, April 16th at the Tulip venue from 7 to 11 p.m. Here's some more information about it.
Tickets will be sold starting this Monday in ASB. $60 before spring break, $65 after spring break, and $80 at the door. Don't be late.
You are able to bring a guest. The guest permission slips will be available at the ASB, and all the information will be at the ASB as well on that paper. And the guest prices will be the same as the student price with the same dates. Join us for some dancing, music, good times. We got a 360 photo booth, mocktails. We'll see you there, seniors.
For more updates on prom, make sure to follow our Instagram page at SiouxHighCo2022. We'll also be posting updates on prom court. And come to our lunch meeting today, Monday, at lunch in room 908 to talk about food for prom.
Are you interested in attending prom but have nothing to wear?
Make sure to check out the Princess Project Prom Dress and Accessory Giveaway,
where you can get a prom dress and accessories for free.
It starts on March 30th.
Make sure to check out their Instagram for more information or check out this flyer here.
That's all we have for you today, Red Devils. I've been Natalie.
And I've been Rosalyn.
And this is your
Red Devils Review.
Make it a great day.
Or not.
The choice is always
yours.
No!